Hello, welcome back guys. Poco F3 NFC Android 13 and Poco F1 also Android 13, still testing a few driver on this device, testing the battery usage, the standby time. Oh, 5 days. 5 days standby time on Wi-Fi. Poco F1 Android 13. We'll be back soon. Be patient. Still testing a few drivers for stability. Right? Another another time. All right, over here nothing. Bayonetta 3 driver. This is a rooted device and I'm using a Magis model. This 1615. This is my own driver, 615 Mesa Turnip. This one Turnip version 5. Not using it, so disable. Only this one. Case my S. Right. Setting. Whatever setting. Why? This one. Nope, I'm not using. Just testing it, so best unit. Let's begin. And most important over here, extreme or high. The FPS are different, high and extreme. You will see, I will show you. For a low end device, that's depend. You can use the high.
Bayonetta.
Well, I don't like the voice. Still prefer the older voice.
Bayonetta.
I'm
leader's name is
singing. Well, the tattoo, you can use the touch screen on the tree. Nope.
Clarity. He unraveled the secret of the multiverse before anyone else. Declaring his own world the Alphaverse, he
Metaverse. The Mark Zuckerberg Metaverse went bankrupt. Metaverse.
Quite the warm welcome.
See?
So, who'll be carrying my luggage?
20 FPS.
That sword, is it just for play, is it?
If I use extreme.
The fuck? Don't call me kitty. Trust me, I can take care of myself.
Higher, a bit higher, FPS.
Gotcha.
40, 50 FPS. Wow, 50 FPS. A bit closer.
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath. Think you've got a chance?
One. Two.
Come on.
Three.
You feel the burn, don't you?
Four.
All eyes on me now.
No, only.
Come on.
Come on. This was lagging. Run plus how to left plus how to one how to spawn the dragon Baratheon. Forty plus FPS. This way, this way.
Off in the distance too, right?
Yeah, pretty sure those are other worlds in the multiverse. I bet the people who built this place used to watch over different worlds the same way.
Press left.
It's about time I got moving again.
What's this?
It opens with Umbran magic. It's about time. It seems we really do share a past with this island. It's about time I got moving again.
What the? Think about time.
It's about time I got moving again. Incredible. It feels like being bathed in moonlight. A fountain of magic energy. I'm starting to like it here. It's about time I got moving again.
Ta-da! What?
Surprise!
fire. What is this for? Shut up! What the hell?
It's about time I got moving again.
Why so black?
A dead end? What's this weird ass wall?
Just needs the right touch. Any true Umbra witch knows that. This trip has been full of surprises, hasn't it?
Is this a multiverse portal generator? Bayonetta, wait, it might be a bad idea to mess with that.
Multiverse.
You feel the burn, don't you? All eyes on me now.
Come on, I want to take a picture. This one? Hey, you, come with me. Son?
Time I got moving again.
Uh-oh.
It's about time I got moving again. Too late for regrets now, I'm afraid. Separate vacations for now, then. Good luck!
What the hell? Why the color generator?
It's about time I got moving again. Dying for some action, too.
Left, right.
Again.
I suddenly
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.
Okay. But spit reduce. Use extreme. Get higher ABS. A bit slow. Wait.
It's about time I got moving again.
Wait. Get up, get up.
It's about time I got moving again.
I'm dead. Crash. 20-minute crash. That's why better use the slow memory. More stable. Use less RAM than the patch unit. Patch unit, you got a bit higher FPS compared to the disable, but disable more stable. Maybe next time I try the disable. Well, that's it. We'll be back with more video on the Nightmare, the Little Nightmare 1 and 2. This Immortal Phoenix Rising. Almost there, but there is a but, you see. Almost there. Almost. The cursor. There is a cursor to choose the function. Now, need to use the snip driver. Right? Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.